you. Welcome to the demonstration of our Stromtank. My name is Mieletzki, coming from Berlin, Germany, and want to demonstrate how is the difference between the sound between the normal AC outlet from the power company and the self-generated power by the Stromtank. I will give you some background information. I'm for long years in the audio file business, and years ago I sold my company. Thought about what can I do, what new product can I create.
大家好，我是从国立来的Mr.，那我们主要这一次来呢，就是要来介绍这个Shorting的产品。那因为我们其实店源是很复杂，从电力公司啊，来到这里，就是这样子。Okay.
So I thought, okay, there are a lot of beautiful components on the market, on amplifier, power amplifier, and CD player, and all of the other things, and speakers, and I said, okay, let's go to the source. There are two sources. One source is the music, the recording. No recording, no music. Yeah. Bad recording, bad music. Good recording, good music.
没有录音就不会有音乐啊。那不好的录音就是不好的音乐，好的录音就是好的音乐。
The other source is similar. The other source is the power. Without power, your system will not play.
电源也是一样啊，如果我们没有电源，我们当然就不能播音乐啊。And
if the power polluted, if the power is dirty and distorted, you cannot get best out of your hi-fi setting.
如果这个电源呢，它是被污染了，或者是这个电源是很脏的，你当然没有办法供给给这些很好的器材。So,
audiophiles use nice power cords to plug the systems, the units in the AC outlet.
我们发烧友常常都会用非常好、非常贵的电源线呢，然后接到了我们的平常家里的地插上面。
Good cable, good connectors on both sides, and then you plug it in the wall.
非常好的线，然后非常好的接头，然后我们把它插到我们家里的电源的地插上面。
And in the wall, we have lousy cables. Lousy connectors.
然后因为在电源的这个墙壁里面，地插墙里面，其实我们就是像这样子的线，还有这样子的接头接力。Sometimes
up to 100 meters.
有的时候呢，其实这个长度呢，已经超过了100。
And these cables are grabbing high frequency from the air. They have distorting signals. Also, other people on the same line than you.
有的时候你还会跟人家共用这个电线，然后而且呢，它会受到非常非常多的干扰，在外面的时候。
Your neighbor, for example, you know, all these microwaves, the energy-saving lamps, and a lot of other units distorting your power current.
就像你的邻居可能在用微波炉啊，或者是说他用省电灯泡啊等等的很多的设备，它都会影响你家的环境。So
I will give you some demonstration between the difference when you power your system from the grid, from the power outlet, or when you power it from our Stromtank. The basic things please take in a little bit an ear on this. If we use our battery-powered Stromtank free of the grid connection, then the background noise is gone.
首先呢，就是我们等一下就要做一个演示，就是我们会把这个，就是可以让大家比较有接着云山饭店这边的电源跟完全使用我们Stormtank里面的电池做供电来做一个比较。The
sound stage is much more better and clearer and more detailed.
那我们就可以去比较说，第一个可能背景的后面背景的噪音的大小，还有整个音场的宽度是不是比较清楚。
I will start with a violin and play with violin grid connected. There's a blue mode here. Blue beneath is that the unit is connected with the outlet in the wall. And I play the same track, and same music, same volume. Then in green, I switch here to green. Then it's off the wall, it's mechanically disconnected from the wall, and pure battery power for running the system.
So, 那接着它会把蓝色模式切成绿色模式，当切成绿色模式的时候，双tank它会与B叉上面的电源直接断开，而完全使用目前这个电池电源里面的供电。
Switch to green to grid free pure battery mode. From blue to green, from grid connected power to the battery power. Next one, I play you an opera song, Cecilia Bartoli, and do the same thing during the demonstration, during this playing.